We pause a moment now to say our goodbyes to two CBS News colleagues we lost in the week past. And we begin with Emerson Stone. He worked in a number of positions in his 35 years here at CBS News. Starting in the mailroom, Stone served as a writer, a producer, an executive, and vice president in charge of news practices. For years, he was my boss at CBS Radio, one of the best. Much of what I know about broadcast news, I learned from him. Richard C. Hottelet was one of the Murrow boys, the legendary correspondents who, along with Edward R. Murrow, set the standard for radio reporting during World War II. He went on to a variety of foreign positions and served as our correspondent at the United Nations. Hottelet was famous for his modesty. In 2011, and accepting an honor from the National Press Club, he offered a two-word acceptance. He said, "I tried." Much more than that, chum.